How to set up guest network on ASUS Router. Setting up a guest network on your ASUS Router is a great way to give visitors Wi-Fi access, meanwhile keeping your main network private. A guest network runs separately from your main one, allowing you to manage its settings independently, such as setting a different network name or limited access. You can create one using the ASUS Router app or the router's web settings page. Before you start, make sure the ASUS Router app is installed and up to date, and your router's firmware is also the latest. In the app, open Settings, tap Wi-Fi, then Wireless Settings, and choose Guest Network. Tap the plus icon to add a new network. Choose a band, then set the network name, password, or access time as needed. Tap OK to finish. If you ever want to disable the guest network, simply toggle it off in the same section. Alternatively, you can set it up through the router's settings page on your PC. Log into the settings page, go to Guest Network section, and enable the band you want. Customize the network name, password, and other options like hiding the SSID or limiting access time, then click Apply to save your settings. To turn it off, just click Disable. Follow these steps to set up a secure guest network and share your Wi-Fi with your friends and guests without worry. Welcome to subscribe to ASUS Support Channel, like the video, or leave comments below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.